favorite part of the morning for me. Folks, let me introduce you to Hilton Executive Chef Jeffrey Vigila. Vigila.
See, Vigila. I worked on it perfect all morning and then I messed it up.
Let me make sure I get it right. Chef Jeffrey Vigila.
Perfect.
Okay, because I do not want to upset Chef, because what do you have for us this morning? This looks and smells amazing.
Well, fantastic. Listen, here in Hawaii, we use a lot of local products.
Oh, yeah.
And this is for Feed the Hunger. One of the dishes that we feature here, in fact, is a local escabeche. It's basically a fish. On this one here, it's opakapaka.
Oh.
And we'll be serving it with a nori vinaigrette, ogo, Maui onions, some whole farm tomatoes, and basically it's a seared, marinated fish served cold.
Oh, sounds exceptional. I'll go ahead and let you get busy with it. Tell me about what Feed the Hunger is. The event, what the date is on this?
This is December 6th.
Okay.
At the Hilton Hawaiian Village, and myself, Chef Ed Kenny, will be featuring some of the local products. We have a four-course menu. This is actually the first course on the menu, too. So we have the opakapaka, which is marinated. On top of that, we're doing some local Maui onion salad with frisée.
Oh.
Some local radishes.
Is the Maui onion the best onion in the world?
It is absolutely one of the best. I've had onions all around the world, the Vidalia onions and
so
on.
Sure, they've gained international fame, but the Maui onion's right
up
there.
The Maui onion
is second to none.
Second to none, absolutely. So the fish actually is seasoned with the local sea salt from Kona. We have some of the ogo as well.
Wow.
And then we're just going to drizzle that with a vinaigrette of nori. So this is a nori vinaigrette. And, you know, growing up in the islands, this is one of those things that you always use. Nori, namely, as well. And this little tasting is for all of you
to taste
as well. So we're just going to do a little bit of tasting here.
So what is this dinner all about? Like, who does it benefit?
Well, it benefits some of the local food organizations here in Hawaii, and Feed the Hunger will be awarding about $1 million to those local organizations to help the sustainability and food progression in Hawaii.
Wow, absolutely exceptional.
And Chef Ed from Town, right?
Chef Ed from Town Restaurant.
I mean, he's like beloved chef.
He is,
and
actually.
Chef, I was going to say, this is obviously one of the things that you'll be featuring. Are there other things that you can tell us about that will be featured on the menu on that December 6th night?
Dessert will be a Waialua chocolate cake with passion fruit as well.
Ooh.
Then we also have a soy-crusted tenderloin of beef, and then soy-crusted again from Hawaii. We're doing a dry soy powder crusted tenderloin of beef.
Wow, ooh, sounds exceptional.
So
okay,
is it like passing of entrees, or it's like a set dinner?
It is a sit-down dinner, four course.
Ooh.
Oh, okay.
Great entertainment as well.
All right, look forward to that. And if you needed more information, it is www.feed-hunger.com, and we will make sure and post that on our website.
And where's the dinner at?
It is at the Hilton Hawaiian Village, the newly renovated Coral Ballroom.
So you experience the newly renovated Coral Ballroom and amazing food, and you're helping a good cause.
That's it.
It's win-win.
Mm-hmm.
Actually, it's win-win-win.
And we'll see all of you there.
Chef, thank you so much. We appreciate it. Olena, does it get the two thumbs up?
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. All right.
Good stuff. Delicious. Thank you, Chef. We appreciate it. Wake Up Today will continue. Of course, it's Wednesday, and that can mean only one thing.
Warrior Wednesday.
We'll tell you more about that. That's when Wake Up Today continues. Absolutely fantastic. Okay, I'm diving in.
Diving in.